Young African Leaders Initiative alumni, under the umbrella of the Public Affairs Section of the United States Consulate General, Lagos, gathered to discuss result-oriented means to carry out their project in different sectors and communities in Nigeria's development. Jacinta Obioku has more.
Since inception in 2010, the reception is the first time all the three components of YALI alumni, Mandela Washington Fellowship, Regional Leadership Center, and the YALI Network, will gather to harness the value of volunteerism and the strength of alumni network towards supporting youths to create positive change in their communities.
It's an investment in the future. It's an investment in the future of Nigeria. It's an investment in the future of your lives, the potential of your lives, the promise that all of you hold inside you, the promise that you hold inside all of the passion that you have, the promise that, is really a part and parcel of this program.
This is the section to bear their minds the things they think will be more result-oriented and some of their challenges.
The interactions between the alumni members and executives of the U.S. consulate and embassies enhanced and encouraged, it could be a very good way for us to go. It could be a very good source of encouragement for us as young people.
If the U.S. consulate can somewhat institutionalize the process of that knowledge sharing, I think a lot more people can benefit from organizational sustainability, financing the organization, and so many things.
If we have like maybe once in a year or twice in a year, MWF or YALI Network Expo, where the U.S. mission brings the best of the best that they have. We don't know what can actually happen in terms of relationship business-wise and some other things, so that's what I'm looking at.
U.S. Consulate General believes this meeting will go a long way actualizing the core values of the program.
What came out of this discussion, and I'm very glad we had it, is that we need more collaboration among all the different alumni. So, I mean, now it's 2021, so we're in year 11, and so we need to really make sure that we have so many alumni and they're spread all across Nigeria. So we need to find ways really to bring them together.
First of all, to build others, we have to build ourselves. And to build ourselves, we have to understand each other. And that's why we are here today, to understand each other so that we can build others.
The thrust here is the supporting youth-led sustainable development that centers around enhancing the capacity of young people will enable them to develop and implement their own solutions to global challenges. Jacinta Obioku for Plus TV Africa.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.